what's happening right now, because it's not the end of the ceremony. Even though the bride and groom are going to move to another chapel, they're going there to sign the registers, the official marriage registers, and their witnesses will be members of their families. In a sense, it will be their first private moments, the kind the rest of marriage ceremonies have routinely, in which your family stands there when you sign the registry. But they are officially the Duke and Duchess, Prince William and his Catherine.
Quokka.